Poor, poor Tabitha Crumb. Not a friend in the world, except a pet mouse. And her parents are just absolutely horrible to her. But she does find some refuge in reading mysteries, which is a good thing, because just when her parents suddenly announce they have to leave, and are leaving Tabitha to be a scullery maid at the school, she and five other kids receive a mysterious invitation to a wealthy countess's house. Her parents leap on this opportunity and drag Tabitha along. Turns out that the countess, a very mysterious figure, is looking for someone. Let the mysteries begin. Is the countess who she says she is? Where are all the other kids disappearing to? What was that noise? Tabitha is on the case, and we're rooting for her to solve this terrific mystery. Nooks and Crannies by Jessica Lawson. Simon & Schuster Books for Young Readers, 2015. Book talk by the New Hampshire Great Stone Face Committee.